Hi, I'm Tracy Autem, owner and photographer at Tracy Autem and Lightly Photography in Fort Worth, Texas. I'm from San Angelo, Texas originally, and although I was born there, I didn't spend much time there. I'm an Air Force brat. My dad was in the military, and we ended up living all over the world. I lived in England and Athens, Greece, which were really amazing experiences and totally shaped who I am today. I've been married for 10 years to my husband, JW. He's an amazing husband. He's so supportive in my business, and he's a great father to our three children. We have two boys and a girl, Alexander, Gideon, and Josephine. I always had a huge interest in photography. I got my first camera when I was in third grade, living in Greece, and I instantly started having to set up all the Barbies in my house. I made my mom pose by the Christmas tree. Anything and everything I could make happen with the camera, I had to have it happen. My favorite part of photography is capturing emotion. Like, I get super excited behind my camera and like all giddy when I look at the back and I can just see like that big smile on a girl's face as her fiance is kind of like leaning in and just whispering in her ear, giving her little kisses on the cheek. And it's that face that like only he can get out of her. Like, those are the best parts about photography, because we get to really take this small moment in time and create something that's gonna last forever to help that person remember exactly how they felt in that moment. My favorite part of the wedding day is for sure when the groom and bride walk out of the church and they kind of have that first, like, we're married moment. And they hug and they kiss and they look at the rings and they talk about how the rings feel weird and all that stuff. The biggest assets that I bring to a wedding are my personality and my adaptability. On the wedding day, I just have a really great time. I have fun, I smile, I try to make sure everyone's really at ease. I want to make sure that everyone at your wedding feels like I'm not just a photographer, but I'm another friend. I try to diffuse anything that goes wrong, and I always have a smile on my face because really there's nothing bad about a wedding day. A lot of things make me, but one thing that makes me the most is probably my faith in the Lord. Being close with God has also taught me to be close with others and to pour into others and to love other people as I want to be cared for. And I do that in my business as well. Like, when I meet with a couple, I truthfully care more about their entire marriage than just the wedding day. The wedding day is super important, but it's just the beginning of their happily ever after. I want their happily ever after to be a great love story. My wedding day ritual is that when I come home from a wedding, I always have to sit on my sofa and have the one thing I can't live without, which is a Coke Zero. I come home, pop that, sit back, watch a funny show like Friends or something, and just kind of veg out a little bit to decompress from the day. Coke Zero. Is that all my questions?
Yeah.